COVID-19. How long natural immunity may last? Millions of people have already been vaccinated against COVID-19. While scientists have discovered this and that about vaccine protection, data on natural immunity remains little. So it begs this question, how long does natural immunity last? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to our World in Data, 47.8% of the world's population has received at least one dose of a COVID-19 vaccine. However, only 2.8% of people in low-income territories have received at least one dose. The issue in vaccine distribution is still a big challenge. Between vaccinated and unvaccinated, many studies have shown that those who are protected have a reduced risk of severe COVID and hospitalization, though they need to maintain social distancing and keep wearing masks for extra protection. After all, no vaccine can give perfect protection. That imperfection also led to waning protection. Thus, we are hearing more about boosters. But what about those who naturally got infected and survived COVID-19? Are they protected and how long does the protection last? A study in The Lancet Microbe probed into it. Researchers at Yale School of Public Health and the University of North Carolina at Charlotte analyzed the genes of 177 coronaviruses, which are known to infect humans. Next, they sought the closest kin of SARS-CoV-2. Five came out, which included SARS-CoV-1, MERS-CoV, and others that cause the common cold. Then, they examined available data on antibody level decline over time, from 128 days to 28 years after infection. After that, they look into the risk of reinfection at different antibody levels. Researchers predicted that natural immunity from SARS-CoV-2 infection would likely last less than 50%, compared to immunity from contracting related coronaviruses. Unvaccinated people with natural immunity were at risk of reinfection as soon as 3 months after the first encounter. The average chance of reinfection was 16 months in endemic conditions. As new variants arise, previous immune responses become less effective at combating the virus, said study co-lead author Alex Dornberg told Medical News Today. While the study has limitations, it is obvious that natural immunity isn't enough with variants around. Vaccines, social distancing, face masks, and proper hygiene are what we can do to keep these coronaviruses at bay. Do you agree with the study findings? Did you know someone who got reinfected by SARS-CoV-2? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.